Chopper 3 is live right now over some breaking news. There has been an accident involving a tractor trailer in the southbound lanes of the New Jersey Turnpike, and this truck caught on fire. This is just north of Interchange 1 in Carney's Point, Salem County. No word right now on any injuries. Traffic is getting by on the left shoulder, but it's best to avoid that area if at all possible.